Larry Bird would probably beat LeBron 1-on-1. Because one-on-one, it takes away from everything LeBron has, right? His physical strength, his speed, all that power he has going. Well, in one-on-one, you're talking about 1-2 dribbles. That's Larry's whole game. LeBron needs to back up, and then I'm going to use all my physical attributes to come at you.